question is from Ninko. He was driving his Tesla Model X, BMW M5, down a highway in Mexico. Then, out of nowhere, he was going the speed limit, like totally, and then out of nowhere, this Mini Cooper pulled out with no indicator inside. And the driver just drove off. It was claimed a hit and run. Luckily, the Tesla Model X had a dash cam. And the Mini Cooper got a fine of, is it jail? I don't know what happened to the Mini Cooper. I don't know. Something did.